Alright, Grand Arena, round 1, match 2, and 3. So the second match here, I forgot a fight, so I didn't even get to participate in it. I'm just going to jump here to the third match. And my opponent is kind of screwed. So, he cleared my front wall pretty easily. Nothing too bad. I'm not sure what happened here on my fleets, but he dropped heavily. Dropped on my Empire, then dropped on Executor. I'm not sure if he has anything left. He hasn't attacked it yet. Then over here. He's trying. And he's trying hard. Beat my Mon Mothma. He beat my Ray. He beat my Malgus. Darth Bastila. I see what he's doing. He's literally just throwing shit in there to get that number. Probably to a weird number like 69. Anyways, he's online. He's doing that. I'm curious where he's going. That's what I'm up against. The front wall, which is easy. And then the spec wall, or this wall, which is a little more tougher, but I only need to clear one wall to win. Pretty damn sure he left his stuff on defense anyways, or for offense, all of his GLs. I was able to get all my protection banners back. So deal with this team next. Totally overkill here, but it's Wampa time. Good luck, Wampa. I think Brute's gonna help me out a lot more than he realizes this fight. Goodbye. I wonder if I would have been able to outspeed him without TIE Fighter Pilot. Too late now. A pretty beefy back row, but I don't need to go through it at all. What are you at? You're at 42 now. Only what? 25? No. 27 more. Before you reach his number, I think he's going for. Either way, I'm going after this wall next. So it's a dash Omicron. On, I have a Malgus DR Basila team down south. You can gas that. Trench team. Okay. Alright. So the Trench and the Radis are the two teams I think I fear the most. I wonder if I have him. I won't need him, because that's an easy team. So this dash. I'll use my imps. Dash is gonna get me here. Damn. At least I took care of Quill. So his AoE will fucking kill me if I'm not careful. Let's just use this team. Hopefully I can fracture him. Okay. And you die. Take out this team next. What cheap? Oh yeah, I forgot. I have Bad Batch. I really don't see myself using them anywhere right now, so I'll just use my first order here. You banner stealing asshole. Oh, you got full protection banners, never mind. Wait. So I use gas here. Let me go down south and see what. I have decided not to waste my precious gas down there. Or up here. Instead, as annoying as this is gonna be, I'm just gonna use my rebels. That was fucking not worth it. Should I check the Gal-Katarn and to see where his abilities were? Alright, you have your Omnicron, which I don't see that too much of a problem, but still might be. That was a pretty, I would say, worth it counter. G12 Geos against a Night Sister team. So this is a Dooku, only G12. Let's get the bomb squad going! No, Dooku. No turn meter for you. Bomb squad. So 42. Has he moved up at all? 42. Think he's done. I could give up now if I want to. Executor, negotiator, and rebels. But let's just make it sure that I can win this. Now I fight the Malgus. Thank God it's not with an Omnicron or with this Datacron anymore. Oh yeah, going full force against this Malgus. My best light side Datacron I have. Maybe gas is not the best option for this. I'm not sure how well JML will fare up. Ouch. I still have a lot of other teams at my disposal. Oh, I was blinded. Can't call him to assist. I don't think. No, I couldn't have really blocked him. Damn, I might get stalled out by this Malgus. I wonder why I'm barely getting any ult charge. Oh yeah, I can't call to assist on him. Thank you. Am I able to pull this off? I have less than a minute left. God, see if I can't kill. Damn, I took too long trying to reach alt. Timed out. God fucking damn it. Screw you, Malgus. Screw you. Damn, I don't think this is gonna work what I wanna try. I'm gonna give it a shot, but I don't think it's gonna work how I want it to. Nah, I think I'm just gonna go the Jedi route. So, Anakin, and then I guess Mace. We'll do Ayla. I almost fucking killed Trench too. That is super obnoxious. I don't have to fucking even try anymore on this. So why am I going up against obnoxious teams? Just go get some easy banners down here. He's obviously giving up. Considering how much time she went against my slacker. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm almost a Lord Vader. I have Tusken Raiders, my last G12. And then next will be just all relics. I'm super excited for it. It still will take me, I think, until the end of December. Unfortunately, before I get Lord Vader unlocked. But I'll have him unlocked soon. Definitely before the end of the year. Stay alive, Lando. Stay alive. Oh, fuck. I'm missing Echo. He's on defense. Shit. I set my defense teams up before I had my other Bad Batch teams. They're all Relic 3, I don't know if I'd be able to pull this off anyways. But yeah, I had him in on defense before I even had my other Bad Batch guys ready to go. Yeah, without Echo, there's no point. I should change my combos. I might be able to win this in a different way. But I doubt it. Okay, so let's heal back up. I'm pretty sure this grounded my GAC to a halt. I don't have anything. I'll probably use Treya. Alright, I have one more team left for this. Yeah, why not? Tarkin's not going to get a chance to get used anywhere. And I forgot I used Piet, so... not much to a Tarkin cheese anyways. It's hard to pull off in 3v3 anyways. See what I can take. Can I at least reduce his turn meter? No. God damn, sick person. Ah, good old Jedi Knight Revan. All right. Figured this one out the hard way. Yeah, not the prettiest banners. Datacron list. Only G12 Sith team. Pretty sure it's Ebon Hawk and Scimitar. Maybe not Scimitar. Should have done the other Black Republic tank. There we go. No. Absolutely not stopping Boblefett from taking a turn. Was enough. I should have middled a second, but didn't matter. I won that. I didn't have to use a cleanup or anything like that. I don't want to try BSing this one. I still have two fleets left, the Separatists and Rebels. I win on this. I win the mirror. My executor or my negotiator will go first. I always forget to play that. I gotta use Anakin's second on their Anakin to make sure that they don't get unending loyalty. It all depends. Okay. Biggs is the one I want to save. But this should clear up the fleet zone. I have three zones versus the one that he cleared. The one win I got this round, which is nice. Really killed my summoned one. That was a nice mark. Got Hound Solo down. Pretty bad banners on fleets, but I don't even needed to do them. So he stopped at 42. He had Executor, his Rebels, and one other fleet on defense. So I don't think he has enough to clear me. Alright, there's the end of my GAC. I finally got a win. See you in the next round.